less famous work. It's the first suite for band. It's a four-movement suite. It's an interesting piece. The first two movements are very serious, and then the third, fourth movement gets very lively. It's a rag and a gallop. We're just going to play the last movement, the gallop. One of the things that Reed is known for is his use of real creative orchestration. And you'll hear it in this piece of music, one part in the middle where he puts these pieces together to actually sound a little bit like a screenplay, by the way he orchestrates it. So this is the gallop, the first suite by Elton.